Are working to identify two bodies discovered at beaches on the north side. Chicago police say a man's body was recovered from Lake Michigan around 7:40 this morning. That was on the 300 block of East Marine Drive. About 2 hours earlier, another man was found unresponsive on the 1000 block of West Columbia near Columbia Beach. Autopsy results are pending this afternoon.
A shuttle bus driver crashed.